the world of music. What is music? What is music to you? And what is music to me? Music to me is love, is passion, is soul, almost an alternative voice. But do you know what my favorite thing is about music? Being able to put your headphones in and forget everything around you, because nothing else matters but you and your music. Well, what I really want to know is, do any of you know the history of music? How it was in the past? The 1960s, where music was about freedom. The freedom to express yourself through music. Like Janis Joplin's motto was, the freedom to create. The 1970s, an era of intense social conflict. People wanted their voices heard. The 1980s, where music was about politics and transformation. We had artists like Bob Marley who used this era to get his point across. Now let's fast forward to where we are now. 2013, where music is about money, sex, and image. Where artists walk around like they're better than you, you, and you. Do you know what? Everyone. 2013, at a time where unemployment's at its highest, do we really need to hear the fact that you have so much money you could start a bank, as stated by hip-hop artist Wiz Khalifa? You know, we now have artists like Kesha, who glorify the idea of being drunk and partying all night. Artists like The Game, who write explicit lyrics about his oppositions and how revenge solves everything. And we have artists like Pitbull, who portray women as nothing more than objects in music videos. This is today's society. This is what we live in. You know when your parents say to you, oh, those teenagers, listen to the kind of music they listen to. But you know what I think? It's the music that's out there. It's the only thing for us to listen to. And artists like this are destroying the meaning of music. They have corrupted us. And you know what makes it even worse? The younger generation are suffering more than us. My little niece, if you was to ask her, who is your idol? Do you know what she would say to me? Rihanna. Okay, Rihanna's your idol. But she joins two million other girls in the road to chase Rihanna's dream. What we need is real artists with a real aim to inspire. Every stamp, every tap means something different to each and every one of you. So I ask you again, what is music to you?